you can actually volunteer to do these monkey counts multiple times a year. Kind of helps study the biodiversity in the area.
Little white face, look at him.